long is ice? The next 48 hours, you need to keep this.
What did you want to ask the nurse?
Okay, I'm going to give you some ice to start with. Mm-hmm. You want to do 15?
What did you ask her a question about?
15 on the oven. Okay, back and forth continuously. After
how do you feel?
Hours, the ice doesn't do good anymore.
How do you feel?
It's how you keep my head up.
It's tough to keep your head up. Looks like it's a pretty big head. Yeah, your tongue's out. That's pretty. Yeah.
And we'll need to take two pieces on each side. Fold them in a square. I get them damp with cold water so they don't really dry. But I'm going to change them.
Do you remember anything?
I remember him asking about my high school.
Ask about your high school? Sports, I heard you.
Yeah, he definitely has to
feel his stomach. I'll hear it.
What's that?
Stop and get
him
some.
What?
She made
jelly. What?
I would do a shake first. It's a thick consistency, and he's gone so long without eating with some substance.
What's he writing here? Hang on, let me see. This is Matthew's penmanship after. Did she ask?
No.
Did she?
No.
Yeah.
Asked about my sport.
He asked about your sports.
Okay, you said that already. Yeah. Is that what that says? He asked me about my sports?
Yeah. I told him I played in the band.
You play band? At church. Okay, you're not in a band at school.
Thank you so much. Okay, on the gauze, if you need to replace it, just two.